Yeah, sorry. Alright, you ready to go?
Awesome. Turner actually stuffing up. A 100 fails, Jesse. Are you okay?
Now you one of these kids used to put the Superman outfit on and jump off the house roof. I mean, how did this all start? Because you do some amazing things.
Actually, my mum, I didn't even know this. My mum just told me the other day, I was about 2 years old. The first time I ever jumped off something was, I think it was a two-story cubby house. I was 2 years old, jumped off the top, landed and rolled, and my mum screamed and took me to the hospital, and the doctor said, "Oh, do you land on your 2 feet?" And it kind of all started there, I guess, ever since I was a kid.
Yeah, the thing you do, it's called free running. How did you then develop into the free running expert from 2 year old? What happened after that?
I was heavily involved in sports ever since then. I kind of didn't really think much of it, to be honest, when I was growing up. I just got it to about when I was about 15, 16. That's when I started thinking about, you know, using it and having fun with it and getting into movement properly and learning how to flip and do all the acrobatics and stuff. So I think it was a big influence I got from movies and, you know, Jackie Chan and Spider-Man. I sort of saw that and went, oh, I really, really like this stuff. So I wanted to try and take it to the next level.
Okay, Jess, hey, great talking to you, mate. Yeah, good luck with everything that you do. You've got a long future ahead of you, but what you do is absolutely amazing. And good luck with your future, buddy.
Thank you very much.
We have to stop consuming our culture. We have to create culture.
Yeah!
Don't watch TV.
Yeah!
Don't read magazines.
Oh my God!
Create your own.
There you go.
The nexus of space and time, where you are now, is the most immediate sector of your universe. And if you're worrying about Michael Jackson or Bill Clinton or somebody else, then you are disempowered. You're giving it all away to icons. icons which are maintained by an electronic medium, so that if you want to dress like X or have lips like Y or something, this is shit-framed, this kind of thinking. That is all cultural diversion, and what is real is you and your friends and your associations, your highs, your orgasms, your hopes, your plans, your fears. And we're told no, we're unimportant, we're peripheral. Get a degree, get a job, get a bath, and then you're a player. You don't even want to play.
That's the heritage of the building.
You want to
I put it on there,
claim your mind and get it out of the hands of the cultural engineers who want to turn you into a half-baked moron consuming all this trash that's being manufactured out of the bones of a dying world. Where is that at?
Yeah! Woo!
My last shot, he finally got it. Okay, good job, I'm going.